Welcome back. Finding solace in suffering, it's a lesson one man learned through his time in active duty service that he's now using, well, to embark on a 110-day journey across the world's toughest terrain. And he recently came to our state to help him prepare. Carly Schreck has this week's Inside the Gates.
Out of a year in a tent.
Akshay Nadavati is not from around here.
I had moved to the U.S. when I was 13 from India and Singapore.
He and his new wife, Melissa, came to Big Lake.
We got married exactly 2 days before we came up to Alaska.
On what I guess you can say is their honeymoon. But if you're wondering why he's dressed like he's about to cross Antarctica, well,
I get called crazy a lot, as you might imagine.
That's because he is.
When I first met him, I definitely thought that this sounded pretty wild.
I mean, it will be undoubtedly the hardest thing I've ever done. One of the hardest expeditions in history ever to pull this off.
He's spending his time here to train for a solo, unsupported trek across the desolate continent this November. If successful, he'll make history.
And to do something that's never been done before in Antarctica, 110 days completely alone, dragging a 400-pound sled, is the culmination of decades of pushing the line in what will be the toughest feat in my own life.
Nadavati is no stranger to struggle, battling substance abuse and depression, that is.
Until I saw the movie Black Hawk Down, and watching that movie planted the seed that changed my life forever.
A 2001 blockbuster film.
That was the trigger, yeah.
Led him to his 6-year career as a U.S. Marine. It changed everything.
The Marines taught me how to suffer. It taught me the beauty of doing very, very hard things. That whole experience was tremendously beautiful, and it's everything I am today.
And who Nadavati is today, an adventurer, an author, an inspiration. But the most important title he holds is veteran.
It's an honor to have been a U.S. Marine.
His time in the military was the compass that led him here to Alaska, before it guides him to the southernmost point on the planet, ultimately giving him the purpose to push to limits many of us wouldn't dare to seek. For Inside the Gates, Now Beyond, Carly Schreck, Alaska's news source.
Wow, that's amazing. That's amazing. Tough.